Here from New York, my heart goes to the victims of the Rwandan genocide. 20 years have passed. Never again this have to happen in human history. Anyone that is witness of violence shouldn't stay silent. At the first sign of genocide, don't stay on the sideline, because we are all connected and we shouldn't be having 20th anniversary of genocide to celebrate ever again in the human family story.